I've been in education for 14 years. I've been a business owner in the community for 22 years. And I've worked in the community for 30 years. So I believe with the some of the events and activities that I've initiated, my dealings with the youth for over 30 years, I've had hands-on with them, and I know some of the changes, especially being a teacher in the classroom. So I believe I know what's needed to help our students improve, give them some things that they need.